Looks like you caught one.
What?
Oh, that's just bait.
Hard walking.
Yeah, these rocks are slippery. Big wave up there.
Uh-huh. Did you get in it?
No, it's, yeah, you'd have to put in up above. Pretty narrow.
Thank you.
Yeah. That one has a kind of a unique deal. You know, it sweeps over. It's got all this frothy stuff, and you can surf right in that.
Uh-huh.
But if you let it just pull yourself up in there, you suck right into the wave that's coming over. Yeah.
And yet I can't tell you exactly where you have to go to do that. Boy!
Not a big enough hole that you get stuck in it.
Right.
Yeah.
But she was doing good.
Yeah, good.
I mean, she went into that thing. She stayed there.
What'd you say?
That's boat control.
Well, it was interesting. It was very, once I was in, it was different than I expected. And we've surfed other times, and I didn't really, I wasn't really aware of, like, where I was.
Right.
So, I just kept paddling and trying to keep the boat nose into it and correcting.
And you just have to keep
correcting.
The upstream side up, you know.
But
if the boat starts to turn, you just lean your boat that way and it'll just curl you out.
Well, and when you went over here, I kind of hopped eddies across where you were, but then you were kind of playing, so I went back.
Well, there's a great big eddy behind that rock up there, and you can get right up there.
Which rock?
The big rock right in the middle there.
Yeah, that one.
The one to the right of the rapid.
Which tree?
And there's actually a big eddy in the middle of that rapid, too. Where that water's coming down, there's an eddy right up the middle.
Well, I don't know if you knew I was there, but I was kind of behind you sitting in an eddy. It didn't have anything to do with rocks at all, but it was just kind of an eddy.
Right.
It was right in the middle of nowhere.
In the middle of nowhere.
Right where, see where the water is coming down in that little V? Just to the left of that rock, that big rock that's there. The flat one here. Alright. There's an eddy right after this flow that's coming down. Right here. This is Eddie. See, I'm not doing anything, but yet I'm just floating here. And then you just keep your boat in the eddy, and it slowly pulls, the eddy will pull you up. You just have to keep your boat straight.
Yeah, show me a beer.
Bud?
Bud Light.
That's what I meant by Bud. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
hey, he does deserve to fill the shed, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, so give me a little light after that.
Come here, hand it over.
How's it going?
I could have said Miller.
Hey, right in my path. Well done.
Sorry. Go ahead. Going down the left side?
That's what you told me to do.
Oh.
Do I not?
Be a little rough?
It's not too bad.
Trying.
More left!
Keep your feet up! Keep your feet up!
I'm watching the tubers.
Thank you.
how deep it was.
And?
Not very.
Got it?
Under.
You did what?
I got myself caught under a string. You see those trees over there? Following that wave train?
Yeah.
And it went nowhere.
No.
Except under the short part of the tree.
What does empty do than ours does? Huh?
Yeah.
If yours empty, it's easier than ours. Oh, I just think there's so much water that it's just pushing itself out. Nothing major.
So did you just roll or tip far enough that you had that you went in?
No, I didn't roll up. It was actually quite shallow. I could hold my hands on the ground.
Right.
And since I was under the tree, there was no problem.
Yeah.
definitely be washing my hands often tonight.
It's just goose poop.
Yeah, it's all organic.
Yeah.
I always love that steak.
We could probably farm it and sell it for facial packing, anti-aging.
Yeah. They package everything else.
So is this the dam we're coming up on up
here?
Yeah.
The dam that you can't see unless somebody's standing on it.
Alright. I see Huck Finn and his buddy over there fishing. What's looking best? Good. Where's your line at? Out this way?
I see everybody go off down here.
All right. Good. That's perfect. That's a good spot. Nice little pillow to fall on. Thank you.
Yeah? Buena suerte.
Thank you.